about some of my close friends. And a good friend of mine who lives in Houston helped me get through it. It was a short guy.
Predictable, just have to make it whole.